We're here.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel. You have to reorganize the code in order to restore power. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry. It's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right then. After you. Are you all right?
Oh, I was just remembering something from yesterday. This city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve. What are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nitiba?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nitibas? Right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. to get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way. It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity running through it. Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet airborne squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right, like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling.
Stop.
It's a bit too far for that. How about you try jumping and dashing? Everything looks like an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
It's nothing. I need a 4-digit password.
Another head. Okay. This sign reads time. Could this be connected to the clock tower? I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now.